My name is Marissa Jablonski, and I'm a civil engineering PhD student here at UWM. When I decided to go for my PhD at UWM in the College of Engineering, it was because the professors and my advisor was really supportive and told me that I could study the subject of my choice, and he was extremely supportive in textile dyes and wastewater degradation. In 2010, I went to India for the first time on a grant and saw silk textile dyers taking large vats of textile dye and dumping it directly onto the soil outside of their homes. And I thought, ooh, that's a big problem. I looked into something called photo-Fenton oxidation, and it was with the mentorship of Dr. Reisel and Dr. Hemant Purohit at Neri in Nagpur, India, that I developed a sustainable photo-Fenton oxidation process. So I take textile dye, add acid to it, then add hydrogen peroxide, and then pour it over rusty metal and lay it in the sun. And in an hour, the color goes away, and the sludge that's created, I filter out using a sand filter and a carbon filter. We only have one air and one water over the whole globe, so I think that having our students travel internationally to see how other countries and other cultures are utilizing resources and doing engineering will only help them become better engineers back at home. I'm Marissa Jablonski, and I'm a Milwaukee engineer.